today's show with another installment of our Human Lab. Now, we hear from a lot of women all the time who are desperate to trim some weight and tone up. I mean, who isn't? But no place seems to bug the ladies more than their bellies. Now, plenty of products, you know, promise to solve the problem. But the question is, as with all of our Human Labs, do they work? These days, especially, we can't afford to waste money. So our next Human Lab, three viewers checked out products that claim to battle the old muffin top to see if they're worth the bucks. Watch it.
When I think about my belly, I think about donuts. I do have the infamous muffin top, and that's probably the thing I hate the most. Over the past year and a half, I've gained about 20 pounds, which on a 5'1 frame is quite a lot, and it's been mostly around my middle area. I gained the 20 pounds because I moved in with my boyfriend, became very complacent, started eating whatever I wanted, not exercising, and I gained all that weight. I try not to look in the mirror all that often. I am uncomfortable with what's reflected back at me.
We sent Michelle to Beauty by Mary Shook for a treatment using the SX 4000 Pro Ultimate Body System. It claims to stimulate the body's blood flow and cellular metabolism. The end result, shrinking fatty inches from around the waist.
So are you ready to try the body machine?
I'm ready.
I measured three areas, and we'll do this before and we'll do it after. 27 and a half. That's 31 and a half. 32 and three quarters. So we're about to get started now. So once again, lift up your shirt for me.
When I walked in and saw the body machine, I was like, what is this?
So we're all ready to start now.
It looked like something out of a sci-fi movie. I didn't know how it was gonna work. I had no idea. It's really tickly. I don't wanna set any expectations. Hopefully I can put those jeans on again and put on a t-shirt and not have to worry about it. Over the past 3 weeks, I've had three body machine treatments. The first time I had the body treatment, I was very sore the next day. Once you kind of get used to the feeling of the treatment, it's not uncomfortable anymore. I wasn't sore, I experienced no bruising, nothing like that.
So I'm going to turn on the machine and you'll just feel a tingle.
When you get the treatment, there are red marks from the swelling, but they go away pretty quickly. My pants feel better when I put them on. It's definitely easier to button my jeans. I think that the results are a combination of both the body machine and the fact that I've been eating better and just being really mindful of what I'm putting in my body. I'm very happy with the results from the body machine and feeling like I'm really motivated to continue to lose.
Michelle, by far, had the scariest, the scariest looking of all of the things we were gonna test. But it did, you said very clearly, no bruising. You know, you were a little sore the next day.
After the first day. Yeah, after the first time, I was a little bit sore, but after the second and third treatment, there was no pain whatsoever. It was not sore, not uncomfortable. You get used to it. It actually feels good.
And your tummy looks tiny, your waist looks itty-bitty, so this has been working.
It is effective. I mean, I think it is a combination of things. I definitely have monitored my diet through the process.
Right.
But it, you know, my lower abdominal has lifted, my diaphragm feels tighter, so everything is really tightening up, and it feels great.
You know, I think mentally, this kind of really helped her get over a stumbling block.
100%.
Right?
It has been a total motivator for me, just getting over that initial, like, I'm not going to exercise, I'm not eating right, and forget it, I'm just not going to continue on that path, and let me just continue to eat whatever I want. I've really been motivated to start exercising and doing the right thing for myself and putting myself higher on my list of priorities.
This is a very successful
Yeah.
I'm very impressed with this.